The Penang Hill Railway is a section funicular railway which climbs the Penang Hill from Ayer Itam, on the outskirts of the city of Georgetown in the Malaysian state of Penang. The railway first opened in 1923 as a two-section railway, and the system was overhauled in 2010. The total journey time can take between 5 and 20 minutes. The funicular train coach travels directly from the lower station to the top, but may stop at other intermediate stations upon request. For Malaysian citizens, the fare for return ticket is RM12 per adult, and for non-Malaysian the fare is RM30 for adults. The ride remains free of charge for disabled persons holding the OKU card. Visitors can enter the funicular railway at the lower station at Ayer Itam, and the final stop of the ride is the upper station at the top of Penang Hill. There are a number of stations along the railway between the upper and lower stations. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more videos.